So we're at the Singaporean famous Haji Lane. It is absolutely bustling at the moment. Shop as well.
There's Casablanca.
Casablanca. Middle Eastern restaurant. Casablanca. Chocolate.
There's pasta.
Mad pizza.
We have Turkish food.
Turkish food, huh?
Nice. Yes, Turkish food.
Mexican,
Sultan kebab. Yeah, Iskandar kebab.
Nice.
Mexican grill.
We'll come back, definitely. We're just going to check it out.
It's fantastic.
Okay, we'll remember it. Pasha.
Pasha.
Perfect.
It's here is a night atmosphere.
Is right night atmosphere?
Yeah. After 1 hour.
Second, first night in Singapore.
First time.
Yeah.
Yes, nice.
We're gonna check it out. We'll see. We'll be back, yeah?
We'll be back.
I'm open either way. That was a fine gentleman over there. We'll see you later. Here's Arab Street. So we're at Casablanca on Haji Lane, and we're going for the lamb rack. It's good in the photos, so we're gonna check it out.
What's it here or here?
I think outside's nice.
Outside, right?
How are you, boss? Got the lemon mint lemonade, courtesy of Mustafa over there. Now we're gonna bring out the lamb chops. Habibi ya Mustafa.
His name is the Sultani Kebab.
Sultani Kebab?
Yeah.
Yeah? From another shop. Okay, so the lamb chop's not ready yet.
Yeah, right. It's still cooking.
It's coming, huh?
Sultani is good too.
He's off to the other side. For a second, I thought it was our dish.
I have to do our video. Not. You can't do it.
Just stir the lemon mint lemonade for the time being, but the music is loud from this barbershop here. It's a very vibrant lane, this Haji Lane. A lot happening, but apparently it gets even more busier during the night. So, yeah, it's about Take two. Most of us out with the lamb chop meal.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh my word, that looks absolutely delicious.
Shukran, ya Mustafa.
Shukran,
Habibi.
Look at that.
Absolutely spoiling us. Alright, so we're gonna tuck into this and then explore the rest of Haji Lane and the surrounding sites of Singapore.
And these are just too much. We got complimentary tea courtesy of brother Mustafa.
Thank you so much. The meal was absolutely delicious. And now we're going to just top it off with some tea.
That's it. That's the frame.
Thank you so much. There we go. Nice warm tea to wash it all down. Thank you. Alright, we're just leaving Haji Lane. That's Arab Street there. So here we are, guidance by the bay. A lot of honking behind us. This is the grab and taxi drop off. One brother's not making a move. It's holding up traffic. We've got traffic control here. Trying to take control of the situation. Why isn't this brother moving? Now. So, gardens by the bay stuff. Whoa. Gee whiz. Brother's had enough. Absolute pandemonium here at the entrance to Gardens by the Bay. We've got two traffic control guys and they've lost control. So much for traffic control. Yeah. Alright, let's check out these gardens. What's the big deal about it? We see Starbucks right over there and there's a McDonald's next to it. So this was featured in that movie, Crazy Rich Asians. It was literally a promotion about Singapore, let's be real. Yeah, lots of people here. I believe there's some sort of light show happening in about an hour's time. Families are here. Everyone's here just, I suppose, eagerly waiting for it. My wife wanted to come here, so I'm not too sure what to expect, but it may rain. It's a little bit gloomy up above. And ladies with masks. You know, I guess COVID is still a thing here.
Yeah.
Not everyone though. Everyone's still enjoying themselves. Taking in that fresh air. Ooh, don't want to get in the way. Yep, got it. People up there walking on the bridge. And I'm guessing these people are waiting in line to get onto the bridge. And that's a long line. That's a big queue. Look at that. Okay.
Yeah.
Current waiting time. 60 to 70 minutes. Good luck with that, people. Super tree observatory. And there's people sitting all over the floor.
¿Cuánto clamó?
footage. Alright, we're here. We should be held, but parents have decided to run for a walk and there's hundreds of people behind. Honestly, bro. Yeah. Now what? Okay. Traffic control is having a tough time. SML, what was the number? Is that ours? That's ours.
There
is, there's ours. That's our boy. All right. Oh yeah, bad one.
The bad one. Yeah, because maybe like they want to watch the firework.
Yeah, it can be distracting. Yeah,
it's very distracting.
There's a firework. We heard fireworks.
Yeah, there is. There is from
the hotel.
That side. That side.
Okay.
Yeah.
Coconut ink. Coconut ink. Scoop me up. Oh yeah. We're getting the signature, the coconut shake signature. It's like the perfect thing to have on a hot, humid
hot
night.
Day.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have you cheers. In front of it though.
In front of it, alright. So hotel over there, the Marriott Tang Plaza. People are out and about. Saturday night.
Hold it like this.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. I need a straw.
I have
a straw. Alright. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.